crowd left, we welcome our opening display, the P47 Thunderbolt. D-Day. The idea being that the naval gunners wouldn't shoot at something with black and white stripes on the bottom because it was one of ours. B-17s and B-24s of the 8th Air Force, but also for ground attack missions. And these aircraft really did play a very vital role in the breakout from Normandy after the D-Day landings, and also the attacks in the Ardennes in the Battle for the Rhine in late 44 and early 45. Final run-in, I think, for the P-47, right to left.
as I was saying, tremendously powerful with the 50 cal machines. 50 cal was one of those tremendous guns, one of the weapons that won the war, actually, was into the ground. Which, again, a cannon-sized slugging machine done great. P47 pilots based in the United Kingdom was Francis Gabby Debrescu.